Hey guys, today we are going to have a comparison between the top three magnetic cubes. The cubes are the Gantt UM, the Volk Free Magnetic, not mass produced but homemade, as most of people have that have them. Yeah, and the Moyu Weilong GTS V2 Magnetic, which this is a prototype, but the final version, which is soon going to be released as I'm aware, will probably be the same, so yeah. As a side note, the Gantt UM we are comparing today, it has the purple springs in, which is the one that it comes with. So to start off, all of these cubes are absolutely amazing. You can buy those two, or this one will be out shortly, and this one is not mass produced, although you can buy them a professionally set up one at the cubicle.us. So yeah, I would definitely recommend all of these cubes, but that's aside, now let's get into the actual comparison. To start off, none of these cube corner twist at all. Magnets are really good at preventing. Like, I mean, you can force it, but when there's magnets in, it kind of gives it that little more resistance, so it kind of snaps more into place. And none of these cubes pop, so that's also a really good good aspect of all of those. So yeah, the speed of all of these cubes are absolutely amazing as well. So I'll just have a little turning demonstration of it. However, I will say that the turning on this one is much more fluid than on this one. It kind of needs a lot more pressure applied to it before the turns, and this one as well. So yeah, now we'll have a little turning demonstration. So as that you can see, these two are much faster than the Mark 3. So if you need a lot of speed, I would definitely recommend those two. To note that all of these cubes are really fast anyway, so yeah, it doesn't make that much of a difference, but I would say this one is remarkably slower than those two. But it's not a problem at all, the speed. Okay, so now we'll take a look at the pieces. I've already taken some of the pieces out for each of the cubes. So yeah, here are the Volk magnetic pieces. If you can get it to focus. You probably already know what a Volk looks like on the inside. But as you can see, I'll just do a little demonstration of the magnets. So yeah, but now let's take a look at the pieces of the Gantt UM. Kind of looks like a normal Gantt type thing. Magnets here are quite a bit weaker than the one in the Volk. So yeah. Now for the Weilong GTS V2, it's like the same as the Gantt pretty much, but in the solves, yeah, it feels a lot weaker. Probably because the plastic is a lot more thicker than the one in the Gantt UM. Yeah. And the pieces as well. If you haven't seen other reviews of the GTS V2, you can just look at it like here. So in the GTS V2, the magnets are definitely the weakest, and the Volk is definitely the strongest. Again, it's almost the same as the Moyu one, but I prefer the Moyu one as it feels a lot weaker, and yeah. That didn't work out that well. And as a side note, let's just go off the weight really quickly. The Gantt UM is the lightest of them all, as it's quite a trend for the Gantt cubes that they are quite light. The Weilong GTS is also really light. Oops, I'll stop turning it. Kind of loud in the video, I know. And the Volk is quite a lot heavier because, yeah, I've set this one up myself, so I probably used a bit too much glue, but the Volk normally is also just a heavier cube. I have one here. This one is, though, remarkably heavier than the non-magnetic one. So to summarize, I would definitely recommend those two over the Volk, as you cannot buy the Volk mass-produced at least, so it will be a lot more expensive than those two. So now we've got that out of the way, and those two here are really, really good. This one, the Wayland GTS V2, is my personal. Yeah, I like this one the best over this one, but I do not use magnetic cubes as my mains because normally I like undershoot, and then the magnets doesn't really improve on that, so it just gives me more lockups. So therefore, I just lose like a normal Volk. But yeah, so no. But my brother likes this one quite a lot, the Gans-UM. This is actually his main, and he's yeah really fast with it. So we will have some solves at the end of both of these two cubes, as those are the main points of this video. So yeah. Thanks for watching, and thanks to Moyo for sending us this one for free to test. And sorry it took so long, but we had a lot of stuff in between, and we had to go to some comps and get people's preferences on this one. Everyone basically loved this one. So yeah, thanks for watching, and enjoy the solves.